Hello viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel TL Technical Solutions. Today I am here with one more technical issue. Large number of Diksha users are facing this issue. Today we will try to fix it in a short period of time. Before that, if you have not subscribed to TL Technical Solutions yet, do subscribe to it now and set the bell notifications to all. First of all, let me show you the problem. Most of the Diksha users, while playing Diksha content, they directly hit to this play button. And due to that, when you move forward, this takes you to the final submit button. You cannot navigate to all the questions. In order to fix that, you have to move back. You have to download the content once again. Tap on this icon. Once done, you can navigate to all its questions. Now you can select answers of all the 20 questions and submit it. Hope you liked this video. Do like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.